So how I study when I'm reading a textbook is I take notes on everything I read. I'll read one paragraph and then I'll summarize that paragraph in about a sentence and write that down. And then I do that throughout each chapter that I read. I also highlight in the book, so I'll highlight the main points with one color, subpoints with another, and maybe what I'm going to write in my notes with a different color. For me, reading is hard because it takes me a lot because I don't always comprehend everything as fast as I want to. So for me, that's just the best way that I can explain how to do it. I always try to read the chapter ahead of time before class. Just depends on how much I have going in my life. But definitely when you read the chapter first and the instructor will go over the information, it reinforces it. So it's definitely a big help to do it that way. When I get bored when I'm reading, what I'll do is I've also heard it suggested, and it does work, only study and read your textbook for 45 minutes at a time, and then go take a 10-minute break, do something else. Also, like when you're switching different subjects, you want to do one subject for 45 minutes, take a break, maybe do another, or you could just set aside a couple hours for one subject, a couple hours for another, but always take breaks after 45 minutes, at least 10 minutes. Do something completely different, because that'll definitely help. If I don't understand a passage that I'm reading, I pretty much just read it again. If I still don't understand it, then I'll look it up on the internet, maybe. Maybe the key points that I'm missing, or I just walk away and come back to it. Yeah, when I come back to it, I definitely understand it. If I don't, I will always email my teacher, talk to my teacher, get study groups, form study groups. I also get at least one person's phone number in the class so that I can call them if I need help. And I usually find someone that's seems like they're really interested in the class or they're a straight A student like myself.